something else. He cycles a lot faster than we do, so I don't know, what can we do here? Oh no, I missed the... Okay, we have the barbs here. Let's use the log right here. Oh no, I thought he was gonna use the... skeletons first, but no. I mean, this deck cycles so fast. The only thing I know is that I'll just have to defend at least until double elixir. Emote spam where he was the whole match not saying anything, but just when he wins he spams. So here we have the second deck, I mean freeze level 10, but the duration of the freeze is the same. The only thing that changes is the damage, and it's not really that important unless, let's see, 105, and the skeletons are okay. Yeah, it still kills the skeletons, so it doesn't really matter. So this deck is from Some decent damage, I think. always one match where my opponent stops playing while he's winning. And then I end up winning and I just take the victory. I mean, I wasn't doing so bad considering my hate for this. I actually had a little bit of fun. But don't pay attention to that. We won, and that's the only important part. So the next tag is from Big S or ECC. Says, love the vids, man, huge fan. Thank you. My tag is Knight, Hog Rider, Princess, Mini Pekka, Valk, Ram Rider, The Log, and Hunter. So we have a level 10 Ram Rider here. That's the only bad thing. But we also have the Hog Rider, so maybe I will only use her if I really need to. Maybe I will use her defensively. I don't know. Oh, I just noticed this is the only spell we have. So we have to make sure the Hog Rider gets to the tower, because if he doesn't, then I don't know how I'm gonna win. Maybe I can just take the tower by using like 100 logs. Expected that. Okay, let's see. Oh, nice. Just comment.